2 here. Lynn's got to win this game in order to become our champ. And here we go with an educated guest question.
Excuse me, Bob. Oh, you ordered this hamburger?
I did, yes.
Here, it's ready for
thank
you.
Thank you, Suzanne. Okay. That's, thank you very much. You guys won't mind, will you?
Oh.
Eat your heart out. I told him no onions.
I'm eating a Big Mac. How many calories?
Who cares?
How many calories are in a Big Mac? This is your question, Anthony. How many calories?
You're serious.
You think I'm eating this? You think I'm up here eating this stupid hamburger on television for nothing?
No. I eat Big Macs, but
talk
I'm
slow,
not sure.
Will you?
I say 130.
Will it be higher or lower now, Lim?
That's going to be much higher. Much higher.
Going to be higher?
Yes, you're going to get fat.
Oh, God. I had no idea it was higher. Let's see if it is. The actual number of calories in a Big Mac is 570. Who cares?
Need a napkin? I don't have one, but... Oh.
Lynn.
That's going to be lower.
Laura King. Go higher. Anthony.
Lower.
Lower than the 9. Nope. You guys are having no fun at all. I'm just having a wonderful time. Okay, next question. Wish we had a question about steak. Lynn, tiebreaker game. We'll be back with more Card Sharks right after this. Don't go away.
I can do up to 9. I have 3 picture cards in a row with that 9. Was it cold?
A starter plan.
Welcome back to Card Sharks. You should have seen what happened. I'm standing here like this. Some crazed woman in a yellow outfit ran up here, grabbed my Big Mac, took off. I mean, it was one of the most embarrassing moments of my life. Good thing she only grabbed my Big Mac, isn't it? Yes.